Welcome to Tally Help videos. In this video, you will learn how to configure data path in Tally Prime Gold for multi-user access. If you have a Tally Prime Gold license, then several users must be using Tally Prime on various computers on your LAN. Data configuration in the multi-user environment has three prerequisites. Number one, LAN environment. Multi-user data configuration requires a LAN. Number two, communication between the computer with Tally Prime license and other computers on the LAN. Check if the communication between the computers is enabled. In the search box, type command prompt. Right-click on it and click Run as administrator. In the command prompt, type ping and IP address or name of the computer you want to communicate with. You will get the response only if communication is established from this computer to the other. If the communication is successful, you will be able to open network folders for sharing or accessing company data. Number three, data accessibility. You need to share the company data in a network folder from which the data can be accessed from all the computers on the LAN. To share the data folder, open the location of the folder in your computer. Consider that the data folder is named as Tally Prime Data. Right-click on the folder and select Properties. Tally Prime Data Properties screen appears. Note that the path and the screen's appearance depends on the Windows version. Refer to the Tally Help to know more about the process for different Windows versions. Click the Sharing tab. Then click Share. Now, you need to allow the access to the folder for everyone on the LAN. Or you can use the drop-down to identify the computers for which you want to allow the data access. Let's allow for everyone. Type everyone and click Add. As you can see, everyone is added to the list. Now select Read, Write and click Share. The screen will appear that will inform you that the folder is shared. Click Done. Now click Advanced Sharing. In the Advanced Sharing screen, click Permissions. The Share Permission screen opens. You need to click on the checkboxes for full control, change and read under Allow if it is not already done. Check OK again. As you can see on the Tally Prime Data Properties screen, the network path is shared. Click Close. There may be a scenario in which you are using the server operating system such as Microsoft Windows servers, which becomes the data server for all the computers on the LAN. In such a case, you do not need to share the folder path. The local path will be accessible in network of all other computers on the LAN. Now, let us see how to configure data path in Tally Prime for two different scenarios. The first scenario is when the license server and data server is active on one computer. After sharing data with all the computers on the LAN, you can then configure data path. Open Tally Prime. Click Data or press Alt-Y. Now click Data Path. The data path configuration screen appears. Press Enter on company data path. Now bring the cursor to specify path and press Enter. Copy the folder path from the network that you have shared with your fellow Tally Prime users within the LAN. You also have a facility to select from drive. Press Ctrl A and the company data path will be configured. Now, click Company or press Alt K. Press Enter on select. As you can see, Tally Prime displays the companies listed in the folder Tally Prime Data that was shared in the network. Let us see how it works in the other scenario. There can be a scenario in which you are using server operating system in a computer and the data is located in that computer. So the computer becomes your data server. On the other hand, Tally Prime license is on another computer. In such a case, the local path in the data server computer will become the network path. All you need to do is copy the local path of the data server and paste it while specifying the path for data configuration. In the data path configuration screen of Tally Prime, click Specify Path. Copy the local folder path in the data server computer and paste it here. Then press Ctrl A to save. Now click Company and then click Select. The companies in the Tally Prime data folder is displayed here. As you saw, configuring data path in a multi-user or gold environment is an easy process and you can do so seamlessly in a matter of minutes. Thank you. To know more about Tally Prime features, visit help.tallysolutions.com.